If you're looking for the guilty, you need only look into a mirror.